Hi, how are you doing? Today I'm going to read the psychological profile of Jenna Ortega. Jenna Maria Ortega is an American actress known for playing Wednesday on the Netflix series Wednesday in 2022, in which she brings Good Adams to life. Jenna was born in California and her mother is a Mexican-American descendant. This reading will be based on the deep study of the fundamental role of human beings and animals. I have been studying it for 24 years, but if you've never heard of it, know that in the 19th century, a French doctor named Mermet discovered that minerals, animals, and human beings emit a ray he called the fundamental ray. This ray individualizes the being, for each ray indicates a particular temperament and potential. Point now that my goal with this reading is to show you the current of the potential for each fundamental ray and people's behavior in practice. Let's go reading. The fundamental ray that represents the external identity of Jenna is the light blue fundamental ray. This ray carries the potential for communication. People of this ray are true philosophers, as they have a very reflective intelligence. They have a lot of mental clarity, a lot of rationality. They are very didactic. They express themselves very well. According to the German author Johann Goethe, in his book The Doctrine of Colors, he says that the light blue color resembles the dark, the black color. And correlating this information with the light blue fundamental ray is easy to understand why people of this ray are the great seekers of truth. Because once they are in the dark, it is natural to seek the light within themselves. And this immersion within oneself promotes a sympathetic, engaging, subtle, curious, and collaborative temperament. Increasingly assuming a more humanized behavior. The light blue ray governs communication, dramaturgy, writing, the arts, music, oratory, mime, etc. That is why the greatest communicators, philosophers, thinkers, journalists, singers, actors, politicians, and many others have the light blue ray. For all these activities have as a common point the well-developed internal and external communication. On the other hand, the inner identity of Jenna is formed by the dark blue and orange rays. The dark blue represents her masculine side, the way she projects herself into the world. This ray carries the abstract potential. People of this ray are true magicians. They capture information from the subconscious, dominate the high mental, and have a very accurate sixth sense. The power of this ray promotes a great capacity for abstraction, spatial memory, photography. It also provides a lot of psychic and psychological resistance. These people's temperament is usually enigmatic, reserved, mysterious, devoted, focused. In addition to all these characteristics, the dark blue ray carries the full potential of the light blue ray. In that case, it reinforces all light blue ray inclinations and abilities. They are people who dominate communication and the plan of ideas. This ray rules the occult sciences, abstract sciences, language studies, and communication. Due to all these characteristics, great programmers, scientists, physicists, mathematicians, thinkers, visionaries, inventors, psychic, and many others have the dark blue ray. The fundamental ray represents Jenna's feminine side. Her receptive side is the orange ray. This ray carries the potential for magnetism. People of this ray have a strong body expression. They are true artists. They are very enthusiastic, intense, happy, sensual, seductive, extremely useful. They never want to grow old. Furthermore, this ray carries the full potential of red and yellow. This promotes a great willpower and objective intelligence, so they think fast. They usually get everything they want. They are short-term strategists. They have great command and action potential. They are very immediate. And it is because of all these characteristics that the biggest sex symbols, models, artists, dancers, athletes, presenters, comedians, and others have the orange ray. Well, that is all for now. If you like this short reading, like this video, share it, subscribe to my channel, and I will continue to bring you high performance celebrity readings, so that you can learn more and more about this subject. But if you want to go further, request your complete psychological profile reading and start expressing your full inner potential. Most of the time, you are not aware of your own gifts and talents. But don't worry. The fundamental brain reveals all your feminine and masculine powers. Until the next reading, bye bye.